In this video, I will be giving you a quick tour of how the PrecisePower software's Analyze Load Mode and Best Frequency button allow users to tune their microwave generators to the best available frequency. This can drastically increase overall system performance and efficiency. First, some background knowledge. When a signal is transmitted through a transmission line, whether for communications or other applications such as high power RF, some power is always reflected or returned to the generator due to discontinuities in the transmission line. We represent this on PrecisePower as return loss. Return loss is the ratio of the reflected power to the forward power, in dB. So from a practical point of view, a higher value is better. A simple example to understand return loss is that if we have 1000 watts forward, 60 dBm, and 100 watts reflected, 50 dBm, you get a return loss of 10. If we have 1000 watts forward, 60 dBm, and 10 watts reflected, 40 dBm, you get a return loss of 20. Now back to the demo. First, I am going to click on the Analyze Load Mode. This mode performs one quick sweep across the band and plots the return loss at each frequency. The sweep will start at 2.4 GHz and end at 2.5 GHz at 100 watts. Now I click on the RF on button and it will run one time then turn off. As you can see, this particular load has a pretty steep peak centered around 2.465 GHz with a rather poor match at each end of the band. If I now click on the best frequency button, the system will automatically find the frequency with the highest return loss and go to that frequency. It will move the vertical cursor on the graph and return to single frequency mode. I will now set the PTS-1 to its maximum power, 1000 watts. You can see in the RF output box the return loss is illuminated green, as most of the power is being delivered to the load. We can see this displayed as a percentage under the power utilization window, located in the settings menu. While at the peak frequency, approximately 95% of the output power is being delivered to the load and not reflected. If we drag our frequency cursor to a low point on the graph, we will see the return loss fall and become illuminated yellow in the return loss box. The power utilization screen also shows our efficiency drop from 95% to roughly 75%. If the return loss falls too low, the box will be illuminated red and the system will eventually protect itself and fault, preventing damage. This is one of the powerful built-in analytical tools that makes a solid-state generator, paired with PrecisePower, a special tool for research and development in science and industry. Thanks for watching. Please contact us for more information.